Hello, my name is Iber with Zoom, and in this video I will show you how to import and export settings from one unit to another. So in this unit, I set up the recording schedule to be continuous and motion. As you can see, it has green and yellow. So now for you to export settings, you need to go to System, make sure your USB is connected to the front of the unit. You need to click on the Import IMP, which stands for import, slash EXP, which stands for export. I will then create a new folder just so I know where my exported file is going to be saved at. So you can see it's here. I'm going to double click on that folder, and all you need to do is click export. The backup is complete and you are done. That is how you successfully export a file. So in this second part of the video, I will show you how to import settings onto your NVR. So when you're exporting and importing settings, as I mentioned, certain things will not be transferred over. For example, firmware and passwords and other miscellaneous things may not be able to be transferred over. So you will have to set those things up manually. So in order for you to import settings, this will be the same setup for both NVR and XVR. The layout may be a bit different, but as long as you follow the steps, you will get the same result. So we need to go to main menu. Let's go ahead and log in. Once we log in, we need to go to System, Import, Export. We need to click on the folder that we added our exported file. We need to click on the config file and click Import. Once we click Import, it's going to give us an import success, and the unit is going to restart. Once the unit restarts, this is when all the new settings have now been applied, and you are done.